Hey, if you want to reset app preferences on the Redmi 13C, first of all you have to go to the settings, then scroll down and go to the apps. Now select manage apps and go to the three dots in the right upper corner. Now select to reset app preferences and then click to confirm. Of course I'm not gonna do this because that's only a tutorial, but if you want to, just click here. And right now please subscribe to my channel, bye bye.